GDIT
is a federal systems integrator and the next-gen IT solutions company. We work with federal agencies and state and local agencies to help them modernize their IT infrastructure. The government's cloud-first policy is amazing, and now public cloud is emerging, and there is a huge adoption that brings in value to the government. And the value proposition for the government to adopt cloud is cost efficiencies, operational efficiencies, leveraging the elasticity and scalability and availability of the cloud platform and the next-gen IT solutions like infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, and software as a service. There are several use cases for the government agencies from a big data perspective to bring in their workloads to leverage the analytics solutions. Microsoft HD Insight can use cloud for research, leveraging machine learning and AI, artificial intelligence, which are essentially offered as a service. Agencies are adopting Azure Government Cloud for all these value-added services. What used to take a lot of time in building a solution, building a system, the cloud is just reducing the provisioning time. And when you are leveraging cloud platform, the availability significantly increases and time to market is much faster. We are truly excited that the government is adopting modernization strategy and embracing cloud. Azure GovCloud is helping the government leverage the next-gen IT solutions.